This is how the sniper sees the fatal hit.
Thanks for watching.